Strada seat. It's a nice seat, is this?
It is a nice seat.
You can see fucking Delhi perfectly.
You can.
You alright there, pal? Are you sure? I know, they don't make no fucking effort round here. I know, I've got my fucking pal and you haven't even a fucking spoke to him all night. He's not on, pal.
I've said hello.
You said hello, but that's fucking it. At least fucking see if he's alright, if he wants a chuffing drink or something.
I've asked him earlier.
Did he ask him? Betty?
Yeah.
It's Rena.
Right, it don't matter what it is, pal. You need to fucking make an effort.
Yeah, but it's raining.
It don't matter what a chuffing name is. I've got my fucking pal here. You need to make a chuffing effort, pal. I make an effort, pal. Don't worry. Don't worry. We'll be fucking leaving soon, pal. Don't worry about that. I don't mind this seat, actually, Stanley.
It's comfy, isn't it?
Where do you get this one from?
Rainy got it.
Oh, Rainy. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. Have you written any new songs lately?
No, I have as it happens. I was writing one a couple of fucking days ago. I've got it fucking saved in my phone.
Yeah.
So, because I forget. That's what it
yeah,
is.
Yeah, with then. Dementia.
What, sonny?
Dementia.
Who's got fucking dementia? You. Have I got dementia?
Yeah.
He told me anything, won't he? Anyway, I've got it fucking written down here. Let me fucking have a look. I'm done in, and that's the way it is. I've been falling apart since I was a kid. 99 problems, I wish, son. I got 99 problems times 1,001. Everything I get, I'll blooming well break. So don't give me your heart, for chuff's sake. I did a bit of twisting, slipped into my disking. Did a bit of bickering, I did my fucking tickering. I did a bit of... Oh, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. I did a bit of pausing, I tripped and did my nose in. It's different for everyone. Did a bit of decking, I fell and did my fucking neck in. You get it? Did a bit of gardening, did my beg your pardon in. Did a bit of lady pleasing, I did my chuffing knees in. So it is. You like that one?
That's pretty good, isn't that one?
That's a good one. I'm going to call it the Woolly Wrap.
Yeah. That's good, isn't that one? It is a good one.
Are you alright there, pal? He don't say much, my pal.
No, he's
a fucking quiet one. But that's what I like, you see. I can get a fucking word in edgeways with him. Unlike you, he never fucking shuts up him, does he? Fucking
only like you, Willie. Rena's quiet.
She is quiet. She's quiet there, Rena. You're falling asleep there.
I don't think she's ever been tired, Willie.
Really. Really. Tired? Well, fucking wake up. You've got fucking guests here.
Why are you being like that, Willie?
Pardon?
Moaning and groaning over whatever you're moaning over.
I don't
over.
Fucking moan, mate. You know what I'm like. I don't fucking tell anyone about my problems. I keep it to my chuffing self.
So what are you doing
now?
Don't
call me Stanley.
What are you doing now?
I don't fucking
moan?
Talk about it. I'm trying to fucking have a chat with my pal here and you're fucking interrupting. That's what it is.
Really sort him out, though.
He's no fucking brother of mine. Wait, you see how he fucking acts.
Stanley, sort yourself out.
I can't sort myself out when he's fucking babbling on.
Babbling on? No wonder our fucking father washed his fucking hands here. That's what it is. I don't fucking blame him.
He washed his hands with us both.
He washed his hands with you fucking first though. And I'm fucking thinking about washing my fucking hands with you the way that you're chuffing carrying.
It'll be alright.
Oh.
Yeah.
Never mind,
you're here now. At least Brucey won't wash his hands with me.
Bruce?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking bachelor boy, Bruce. No, no, he won't.
No.
He's alright. He's just living a fucking bachelor life, you know.
Yeah.
He likes fucking playing the field, different women and that. A bit like Cliff.
Yeah.
He's a good lad, our Bruce, yes. I mean, a lot of people question why I ain't got fucking married and had fucking children. But I don't want to tell him, it's because he likes to be a fucking bachelor.
Yeah.
He don't want a fucking woman tying him fucking down.